by Vila Telica against the Odessa Jackalopes over the weekend. And boy, he is fun to watch. Puck kept in. Here's Alex Peterson trying to get free. Peterson in front. Another chance. They score.
Penalty whistle on number 12, Brian Kramer.
Jason Brenshaw,
2 minutes for high sticking
Brenshaw
at 4:19
to Brendan West.
Of the first period.
West
that's Kramer,
line,
2 minutes for
Lewis.
High sticking, 4:19.
Front, but it went off of Golikov in front. Nick Trolla now for David Ojemé. Ojemé hanging on to it, shooting that one right off. Rebound, score! Back to the line action, they score!
2 minutes for tripping at 14:55 of the first period.
That's
Allen, 2 minutes for tripping at 14:55.
Kept in by Anderson. Now this is Bagwell. Bagwell will wait. Still with control. Puts it across to Anderson. Anderson down low to Seager. Last 13 seconds. Puck center, Rainey in front. Couple of chances. They score! Brent Amdahlauer. It's in the net. And Amarillo restores a three-goal lead. It's 4-1. Want to extend this game and push it open. Losing it there, and now one-on-one battle. Here comes Kyle Moore to the attack, shooting it right off. Rebound front, they score! Ice raise, pulled within two. It's 4-2. That was a rebound play in front. Brendan Dinema lost control of that one off the handle. Ice raise back to work. Bennett. Moore is in, scores! It's a one-goal game. To the attack to center, Lankusik in over the line, coming in, White shoots, scores! Lankusik has tied it. The Ice Rays are even. 36 seconds into the third period. Wow. Hanging onto it, Amdahlauer down low, Loudenbeck in front, White shoots, scores! Ryan Loudenbeck, uncontested, unmolested. Amarillo back up by a goal. My goodness. And now Kramer up to Austin Koss, moving in, shooting it right on. Rebound scores. Austin Koss off the rebound. We're tied again. It's 5-5. 10:19. The time
ball.
Of the goal.
Stella reaching in the stick. Number of players along the wall. 2.5 minutes to go in regulation. Lankusik back over to Walensky. 2-on-2, they enter the zone. Walensky back over to Stella, where Lankusik shoots, he scores! Lankusik fires it home over at the far post, and for the first time tonight, the Ice Rays have the lead. 6-5, Corpus Christi with 2 minutes and 21 seconds to go. Now by Stella, an empty net in front of him, holds on, over to Moore, shoots. That one is blocked back behind the net. Love after this 2 seconds on the clock. It's not going to matter. This game is over. What a comeback by the Corpus Christi Ice Rays, who celebrate in dramatic fashion with Brian George. The Ice Rays did not lead this game until 2 minutes and 21 seconds remaining. They storm back to win and steal game one from Amarillo, 6-5, the final score.